Hi guys, so I'm printing something. This is known as chainmail. It's from NASA. I think they designed it. I found it on Thingiverse. So far Thingiverse is like my favorite website to get free STL and designs. I'll try to design my own stuff in future, but I'm taking some designs from there just to test my printer, and also because you can get free designs freely from there. Anyways, just wanted to update you guys. The quality is looking very good. There's nothing much changed. Speed is default, and yeah, I changed the temperature. Before it was 60 degrees for the bed, and now it's 50. It's almost done, and I'll show you guys when it's completed.